Hence the overpopulated promised lands, leaving the promise scams and self-defeating rituals at the beautiful base of your brain that you maintain an overabundance of tolerance in the same ways that you climb, you can follow into wounds. And yeah, the ladies swirl, letting the soon to be wounds get free and wonder the rhythms around them. And I can see the hills of bone and frail with the face. They stay so far from you, yet melt out like beautiful alien bears. And when the hailstorm arrives, I can see the red sky filled with $56 bills and delicious Twinkie cream pies. My eyes get bigger than my stomach and run at my integrity, begging me to let me be part of the scene. They see so clearly, you fought against so dearly. Before too long, there's too many dudes wanting songs the size of their right leg, yet they still beg for that extra inch until you pinch them back into reality so they can see the truth of their dreams. Proof into oblivion, overcoming obsidian, rivers of pity, and not so giddy teenage girls still hurt into the sink. Their self-confidence shrinks at the sight of type white likeness is dressed messily to a T on the TV screen. The stream of consciousness on for less than the best way tickets crash pounds from the round carpet lounge floor as boys who pour it with the ratty view of fatty frou-frou silly suing or pink running shoes lose whistles and jeers and don't offer free beers cause your rear sears your ears people bass and give jeers and mirrors break with her weight on her shoulders while the older girls beckon her to be breaking the wicked up now. It's a pain you and shame you were set the right way. True integrity lies with the liquids inside you. The weapon works fantasm, orderly dances and trances. Form the plants, fill the normal boarded order, sort of orderly hordes with me at the motherfucking side. I look past the fate lies and lies and realize there's no going back now. That cash cow fills the roots of the earth from my birth to a death, even my very last breath. Polluted with what? Wanton, haunting thoughts of how much money we got or how pretty we're not. The rising evil's more sinister corporate plot. The rising evil's more sinister corporate plot. The rising evil's more sinister corporate plot. The rising evil's more sinister corporate plot.
There's something.